Good morning, children. Welcome to our online class session. So, in the previous class, we have completed half of the lesson. Just I did recollect the lesson and start the lesson, children. So, the country mouse and the town mouse were cousins. They were cousins. They often wrote letters to each other. So, one day, what happened? The town mouse was feeling ill. So, his doctor advised to take rest and go to the countryside. So, what happened? The town mouse wrote a letter to the country mouse that it want to visit country. So, after receiving the letter, the country mouse wrote a letter to invite the town mouse to the countryside. So, after receiving the letter, the town mouse packed his bags and started to go for the countryside. So, what happened? It was very hot. So, it started in a normal coach train. So, it thought that there may be air condition coach. So as it reached the countryside, the country mouse was waiting at the station for receiving the town mouse. So as getting down only, the town mouse asked for country mouse that it wants certain lemon tea, ice cold or orange juice. So the country mouse offered only water. Or it can give coconut water. And it has they do went to their house. So it offered dinner a tender bit of sugar cane, a root and sugar cane. So the town mouse did not like it because it is used to like to eat only cooked food. Just it nibbled. Nibble means just it touched the food and left off. After that what happened? The town mouse asked, so where I should sleep? So the country mouse showed a corner of the of a room hole and it told to sleep there. So I should sleep on the ground, it asked. So the country mouse replied that yes, we always sleep on the ground. So the town mouse felt very hard on the ground and it asked why was it so silent. So the country mouse replied that the village, our village is very quieter than nearby villages. So it is very quiet because we don't have any lorries, buses and no traffic will be there in the villages. So it was very hard to sleep on the ground for town mouse. So when it wake up again, what happened? The country mouse told them we should go for the breakfast. So what breakfast? The town mouse has been questioned. So it told that we should go to nearby farm. We should go for nearby farm and we should found the food. So the town mouse, what it thought? It was very hard to search for the food for town mouse. So it told that I don't want any food. I am big enough. So I had been forgotten when back in the town. So I want to go catch the next train and I want to go to the town. So what happened? The town mouse did not like in the country and it started for going to the town side. So what happened? After some days, the country mouse want to see for the town mouse. So what happened? It wrote a letter. So by receiving the letter, the town mouse replied by a telegram. It gave, because it was very busy, so it gave a telegram for the country mouse. It gave a telegram for the country mouse that I am very happy to receive you. So immediately come to the town side. So what happened? After receiving the letter, the country mouse packed it back and started going for the town. So what happened? So it offered, it taken to the kitchen cupboard backside. So the town mouse house is kitchen backside cupboard. So what happened? It offered to drink ice, lemonade and all. But the country mouse asked to give only water because it is sufficient for it. So it offered for the breakfast chocolates, ice creams, cakes, fruits and vegetables. But the country mouse did not like it because it is used to eat only uncooked food. It is used to eat only raw food. The country mouse used to eat only raw food, means uncooked food. So it didn't like. What happened? After some time, someone is coming and opening the cupboard door. So what happened? The town mouse told for country mouse, run, run. So that they started running twice or three times, they started running without eating the food. So it was very unhappy because the country mouse happily used to live in peace in countryside. So like they whispered and again they want to hide in the hole. They should hide in the hole because someone is opening the kitchen cupboard. So it didn't like this all the things. The country mouse didn't like this all the things. So it also told that I have somewhere. So I want to go to the countryside. So the next train it catched and it went to the countryside. So after this time they never meet together because their thinkings they are all different. Okay, children. Thank you.